Welcome to this quick guide where I'm going to show you how to find your motherboard serial number. And if you get any value out of this video, please click the like button and subscribe to the channel. But to get started with the guide, if you want to find your motherboard serial number, I'm going to show you two ways that you can do that. And for the first method, you can start by clicking on your start button and then you can do a search for CMD. So you can just type CMD and then you can right click on command prompt and then you can click on run as administrator. And then you want to type the following command, and you can also get this from my written guide, which will be linked in the description of this video. But you can run this command by pressing enter, and then you'll find your motherboard manufacturer, which is Gigabyte in my case, the model of your motherboard, and then you should also get the serial number and the version. Now, in my case, the serial number isn't actually displayed. It just displays default string, which isn't my serial number, but I'm going to show you another way that you can physically check what the serial number of your motherboard is. So if you can see your serial number right here, that's good. And then you don't need to follow step two. But for those of you who don't see your serial number here, you'll need to shut down your computer and then you'll physically need to have a look at your motherboard. And what I've got right here is one of my old gaming motherboards, which is a Gigabyte H97. And for these boards, the serial number will always be printed here on the 24-pin power supply adapter. So right there on the side of the 24-pin power adapter, you should have a sticker. And on that sticker, you should see the serial number of your motherboard. And so I hope this guide's been useful. Please like the video and I'll talk to you guys soon.